What is up, guys? Playmobil Fun here with the furnished school building 9453. But today I'm going to be taking this school building and transforming it into a fully furnished house. So let's get started. So this first room is going to be our kitchen. So, I'm gonna just put a double oven right there, and then we have a fridge, and then going to create a kind of island right in the center. Then we are going to take a rug, and then we are going to place a kind of a small island table, and going to just add two chairs, one on that side and then one on the other side. And then we are just gonna add a piece of cake on that. And then on top of the double oven, we are going to put a baking mixer and then a normal smoothie mixer. And then on the island right there, we are going to put a toaster. So that is the kitchen. Now let's start on the bathroom. And the bathroom is really simple. So we are just going to take out the toilet and the sink right here. And then we are going to put in a shower in there, and then a small mat in front of it. And then the bathroom, we're leaving the same. We're just gonna put a mat in front of the toilet. So that is the bathroom. And now next we are going to be putting in an office. And here is the office. So we are just gonna put a desk right there, and then a chair, then a computer, and then next on the shelf we are going to put a radio, then on the desk a lamp, then on this hook right here going to put a purse. Then all the way over in the corner, a plant. And then our last two accessories, going to be a file. And then in the very back, some books. So that is the home office. And the next room is going to be the bedroom. And here is where our bedroom is going to be. So just put the bed right in the center. And then over here we are going to have our main dresser. Then right over in the corner is going to be a small sitting chair. And then over here on the right hand side of the room, we are going to have a little makeup area. And then on the bed we have two cushions on the bed. Then our blanket. Then on the sitting chair we're just gonna have a little towel. Then over here in the corner, we're going to have a lamp. Then on top of the dresser, a small camera. Then a small rug. And then last but not least, we have a tiny bottle of something on the makeup. And then the last room is the living room. So the living room is going to be in the main part of the house. So entertainment right there next to the bathroom. Then a couch right over here. And then another couch right there. Then we are gonna have a nice rug on the ground and then a coffee table. Then on the coffee table, gonna have a bowl with two green apples. And then on the entertainment center, we're gonna put a TV and then a potted plant. So that is the living room. Now, let me show you guys the entire house fully furnished. So here is the house fully furnished. So we have the living room, then we have the kitchen, then here in the corner we have the bathroom, then got the home office, and then we have the bedroom. So that was the Playmobil 9453 school building transformed into a fully furnished house. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to like and subscribe for more Playmobil videos, and I will see you guys next time.